The V30 Auto has a full complement of patient and system alarms, as well as information messages. In the case of each of these high-priority alarms, the V30 will continue to operate, and the audible sound will terminate once the alarm is resolved. When an alarm is active, the clinician can silence the alarm for 60 seconds by pressing the alarm indicator and audio pause button. If the cause of the alarm is not corrected during that time, it will continue to sound until corrected, or until there is an additional press of the alarm indicator and audio pause button to add 60 seconds. You should note that there is also a pre-silence alarm feature. If an alarm occurs during that time, the audible indicator will not sound until the end of the silence period. Refer to the user manual for additional information regarding the system alarms and information messages for the V30 Auto. The V30 has several alarm options located in the Settings and Alarms menu. Using the down arrow to navigate, you first come to the Circuit Disconnect Alarm. When a large continuous air leak is detected in the circuit, such as the patient's mask being removed during therapy, this high-priority audible alarm will sound. The audible alarm will terminate once the leak is corrected. Next is the apnea alarm. This high-priority alarm occurs when the patient has not triggered a breath within the time specified in the alarm setting. The alarm will automatically terminate when two consecutive patient breaths are detected that meet the apnea alarm time setting. The low tidal volume alarm is a high priority alarm that occurs when either the AVAPS or AVAPS AE mode is enabled and the target tidal volume cannot be reached. Once the target tidal volume is reached, the audible alarm will terminate. The low minute ventilation alarm activates when the calculated minute ventilation is less than or equal to the setting. This high priority alarm will continue until the estimated minute ventilation is greater than the low minute ventilation alarm setting. Finally, the high respiratory rate alarm activates when the measured respiratory rate reaches or exceeds the selected setting. Now that your V30 Auto is ready and you're familiar with its basic operation, let's discuss setting it up for patient use.